You can import a raster image, such as a JPEG file, for use in a Revit project. For example, you may want to create or enhance a rendering of your project in an application other than Revit. You can then import the image and place it in a drafting view or directly onto a sheet. To import and place the image, you first click the Insert tab and select the Image tool. You then navigate to the image file you want to import. Revit can import bitmap, JPEG, PNG, and TIFF files. Open the image file and then click the spot where you want the imported image to be centered. After placing the image, you can scale it by selecting it and dragging the blue control points at the corners. To more accurately scale the image, you can also use the Scale tool found on the ribbon. An imported image can be placed in a view all by itself, or it can be placed in a view with model geometry. However, images cannot be imported into 3D or perspective views in Revit, so make sure you are not in one of those view types before importing the image. Images are always placed behind Revit objects, but when multiple images are used, they can be arranged using the tools on the ribbon. Use images by themselves or in conjunction with the model geometry to enhance your views and presentations.